Mr Speaker has received a letter from the Honourable the Deputy Leader of the Opposition proposing a definite matter of public importance be submitted to the House for discussion, namely the Prime Minister's failure to implement economic policies to arrest Australia's slide into banana republic status. I call upon those members who approve the proposed discussion to rise in their places. The Honourable Deputy Leader of the Opposition. Leader of the House.
David Bullon.
The question is business to David Bullon. Those of that opinion, please say aye. The contrary, no. I think the ayes have it. Noes have it. Division required. Ring the bells for 4 minutes. Lock the doors. The question is the motion be agreed to. The ayes will pass to the right of the chair, the noes to the left. I appoint the honourable members for Canning and Fowler, tell us for the ayes. The honourable members for Wakefield and Riverina Darling, tell us for the noes. Thank you.
Yeah.
Order. The result of the division is ayes 70, noes 64. The question is therefore resolved in the affirmative. Mr. Speaker has received a message from the Senate transmitting the following resolution agreed to by the Senate.